NBA's second leading scorer, Giannis Antetokounmpo, sitting this one out with right calf soreness, but still plenty of time to hug his former teammate, PJ Tucker. They won a championship last year together for the Bucks. Without Giannis, Drew Holiday stepping back and hitting the three. He had 16, good ball movement, and DeMarcus Cousins finds Thanasis Antetokounmpo for the slam. Milwaukee up 10 on Miami, but there's Kyle Lowry knocking down a three. Bucks in transition. Now Bobby Portis finds Pat Connaughton for the corner three. Then it's Khris Middleton knocking down a three-pointer. He's in 22 points, 6 rebounds, and 9 assists. Milwaukee up big at that point, 17-point advantage in the third. More Bucks. Bobby Portis there for the tip-in off the missed shot from Pat Connaughton. Good hustle there. Then the Heat turn it over, and Portis drives and hits a transition layup, plus the foul. He had 19 points and tied a career high with 16 rebounds. Bucks up by 23, and all Bucks all the time. And this one, Pat Connaughton has a three. He led the Bucks with 23 points. And another play by Thanasis Antetokounmpo goes up and stuffs that one home, hangs around for a little while, as well as brother Giannis, loving every minute of it, as the Bucks get the win 124 to 102.